Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kit Gutter Brat and a happy new year. This is the first video of 2023 and I thought I would bring you along with me to the very first gig of 2023. Tonight I'm going to see Sleep Token and NORTHLANE in Glasgow and I haven't really had the time to just sit and, you know, like film a video. So I was like, I'll do a vlog. We'll make a vlog. Might actually make a vlog next week as well when I go to see Holding Absence and Paris. So that'll be a fun one if I remember to film it. Happy New Year! Happy 2023! I know this video is like 3 weeks into the year, but I just haven't been 100% the start of this year, just with like different things going on. Not being fully 100%, so I haven't been able to just sit and film any videos really. So I wanted to come to you with a new vlog, an exciting new vlog, the first gig of 2023, bring you along with me, and we'll just see what I get up to. I have had a hair colour change. I am now purple, pink, and a little bit of orange. The orange is starting to go a wee bit more red. This was definitely brighter when I first got it done, but it's starting to go a little bit red. I had the bottoms of my hair brought up a little bit. Yeah, I absolutely love it. I love being a little bit darker. I love being vibrant, loved having vibrant pink hair, but I feel like the darker bit around my face just matches my eyebrows and my makeup and the way my face shape is and everything. So I'm really enjoying having bright hair, but darker shades of it, if that makes any sense. That was done on like the 6th of January. So it was right at the very beginning of the year. And someone left a comment on one of my Instagram videos, I think, saying that it looked like Spyro and Cinder. That is the best compliment that I could have ever gotten because I love Spyro. I remember, like, Spyro is just such a nostalgic game for me and I'm about this close to just buying the game. I already bought a new game for my Switch and I'm about this close to buying Spyro now because I just really want that game and I want to play it and I want to have those nostalgic memories and just relive playing that game. I'm going to zoom back to earlier on before I did my makeup because I did record a little bit before then. I just wanted to film an intro when I was looking complete. So yeah, this is the intro. We are going to see Sleep Token tonight and I think we're going to get food, doing some other things, having a fun day. I've walked Ripley, but I just wanted to come on and do like a little intro. So that's what I'm doing. We'll jump back to earlier on today when I was doing my makeup and I think I was talking about American Horror Story or something, but we'll jump back to that. If you enjoy this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Leave me a comment down below. Tell me if you have any New Year's resolutions. I haven't actually thought of any New Year's resolutions. This New Year's just been a little bit weird because normally I'm one of those people that's like, let's write out a list of goals and aspirations that I have for the year and we'll see if we achieve them. But I've literally written nothing and I've done nothing. I felt very much in a rut this past month. January was a trial run. We're going again for a second time in February and we're going to do February better than January. And if January does not work out, then we've had the trial run. February can just be the rehearsal and we'll start again in March. We'll see how this year's gonna go. But let me know if you have any aspirations or goals or if you had any New Year's resolutions and if you're managing to like stick to any of them that were like habits, tell me down below. And if you're new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I would love to see you around for some more videos. I'm gonna go before I keep talking. I have no idea if my camera will even pick up on this, but since getting the purple parts of my hair dyed, I've been doing like purple eyebrows, doing the ends of them purple, and I think they're really cute. I still have my whole entire face to do. I've only done base and eyebrows, but I just wanted to pop on and show you that my little purple brows are cute. I've been watching the new season of American Horror Story, I don't even know what it's called, The City, and I don't know how I feel about it. I think that American Horror Story kind of, like, it started out really, really good with the first couple of seasons, and then it started to kind of go a little bit downhill after maybe Hotel, and then I mind they were trying to, like, link them all together in one of the more recent seasons, but I can't even remember, like, any of it. But I just don't know how I feel. There's been one connection in the new season which I kind of feel like they're trying to link it back to Asylum with Dr. Arder and I can't even remember, the something society of doctors, of Nazi doctors that the US government hired. That sort of thing, like I feel like that's what they're trying to link it back to. I'm not entirely sure, but I think they're trying to link it back to that one to create the connection. But I just don't know how I feel about this season. The acting in the first episode was a little bit cringy, some of the acting in it, but there's yeah, I just don't know how I feel about it just now. I am only like 2 episodes in right now. I haven't really gotten much of the story yet. I'm not really enjoying it or really hating it right now, and I will finish it and then I'll decide how I feel about it. But they definitely started to go downhill after like Hotel. Some of them were okay, but none of them will ever be as good as Murder House, Asylum, Freak Show, Coven, and Hotel. I don't know if that's the order that they were in, but none of them will be as good as those seasons. I really enjoyed those seasons. Okay, so I don't like my eyelashes. I don't like the way that they've sat on my eyes, but I just wanted to show you the finished makeup. It's different on both sides. Just did some graphic eyeliner today with a purple eyeshadow base. I don't like this eye as much. I think I like the other eye more, but I just wanted to show you what I did with my makeup today because, I don't know, it's something. Before I disappear and start getting changed and getting ready for the gig tonight, I just wanted to mention that it's at Barrowlands. I don't know if I said that earlier in the intro. The gig tonight is in Barrowlands and I think we're getting food somewhere. I think I said that earlier. Anyway, let's go. Hey man, how the hell you doing? I've been just fine living life with the new sand. In my mind, all I hear is music. Watching your mouth move, damn you look stupid. I feel like everyone's a stranger. Narcissistic neighbor.
with angels at your side. In
that's all. I'm silly and forgot to record an outro, but it was a really good night. Happy belated New Year, everyone.